Hello everyone, welcome back to Elder Scrolls Online. I have a sushi who's giving me cuddles. She knows I'm not feeling well. So, where are we? I have no idea where we are. Oh. Some reason we're on the road? I don't know. I don't want south. I want north. Hi, sushi. Gonna see if there's any kind of update. Update for, well, everything. So, if you are wondering, yes, this is being recorded on Tuesday, so yesterday, and it will be a shorter episode. Hi, sushi. How are you? Are you doing good, kitty?
What'll I do?
Okay. Apparently it's 7 days left for getting a discount on the Imperial City.
Greetings.
Hi, sushi. Let's wait for everything to load in, shall we? What you doing, kitty?
Not since you got into
what
the
you
food
doing?
Basket.
Hi. You got
now
up.
We have my last batch of stink apples.
So what are you doing? You want to lie down on the keyboard. Why do you want to lie down on the keyboard? Sushi, why do you like lying down on the keyboard? Sushi, why are you lying down on the keyboard? Now why are you flicking your tail in my face? What are you doing, kitty? I need to pull the keyboard away now. Don't resist. No. Don't try and grab the keyboard with your paw. Okay. Oh, this is terrible. Well, let's get rid of this. Thank you, sushi. Doesn't appear to be anything here. That's the job board. Is Elsa, yeah. Okay, so there's nothing.
Hello.
And then we'll check out the retreat. Quinn. Excuse me. Sushi, you make this so hard. Just saying. Okay. Okay, I'm guessing no coin. Yeah, that's right, a thieves' trove right there. We'll go turn that in. What are you doing, kitty? Not entirely sure what to do next for the Thieves Guild here. Seems to be nothing available, unless if there's something on the map. Yeah, it all seems to be... yeah. Okay. This all seems to be run-of-the-mill. That's not what I want to do. At least turn in the treasure. Isn't exactly wise to walk around with it. Okay. That's it.
Oh, no, no. Good business keeps me in robust health, I assure you.
So let's turn this in. That was a little weird.
What have the waters what?
400 gold? That was pretty damn good. Ice board. Tip board. And okay. I think we'll travel to Anvil. No, I'm not too sure. to do here, so if you happen to know, you can let me know in the comments below. That would be fantastic. Because it feels like there's more to the story. I could be wrong. Excuse me. Hi, Sushi. Hi, Kitty. What you doing? Hi. What you up to? Okay, let's go this way. Yes, I'm feeling some strain on my voice. Already we've been going for 10 minutes and...
Hail.
What I said I was going to do in yesterday's video is what I did do. It's like I took a nap, took some rest, barely spoke a word to Sushi. And oof. There we go. And then recording this and voice is already toasty. Bone to Windhelm. Boat to Windhelm. I probably didn't have to do that. I could probably do the quick travel. Thinking about it. So, where do we go for this? What? But why did that quest change? I'm gonna kill an innocent anvil. I have no idea where anvil is.
What a dishonorable thing to do.
What do you want?
To ignore the rules of succession. It's a wonder any lord would follow.
Hi, Kitty. It's been a while since I've been through here. Mostly can't be bothered. Hey, knock yourself out. Right, so really I should be taking a teleporter. Alright, let's take a teleporter. Hey, Sushi. Sushi? Hi. Hi, Kitty. What you up to? Thieves Guild. I could take a peek in there, just for the heck of it. Beach. Is there a particular reason why you have to stick your claws into my leg, Sushi? Well, into the material? of, you know, my pajamas?
Do I look drunk?
I'm kind of enjoying this. Instead of sprinting through and running and all of this kind of thing. It's been so long since we've been here. I know we spent a lot of time here, but it's nice. For one thing, where is Anne?
You take that back.
That's a good question. Not there. Sorry. Nope. Why not? It's a dock. I can't remember where Anvil is, quite frankly. Yeah, no. Cold Harbor. I don't think it's there. Yeah. It'd be cool. But I don't think it's there. No. Can I type in a location? Seriously, can I type in a location? I should have looked this up, but I thought we would have had something to do with Thieves Guild, but unfortunately, it was just a repeatable quest, and that really doesn't work. Anvil, Anvil.
Never mind.
Stonefalls? Okay, screw this. If we're gonna have to do it this way, we will do it this way. I don't care. I can pause the recording. Apparently, I haven't finished this one. That's strange. I thought I'd finished this whole map. Oh well.
Yeah.
Out of endurance, but can still sprint. Voices in the dark. Voices in the dark. Hi, Sushi. She's like going to sleep here. These are both about the same distance. So let's go to this one. or not. Southish. South, yay! I think I remember this area. Yeah. Undead bullshit.
When my watch is over, I'll be gone.
To think these poor souls will have to do this until the servers come down.
Hail.
Okay, so I should head south. And hopefully the drop isn't too insane. Nope, not at all. There we go. We call this a very boring episode. Yeah, I'm really sorry about that. Do I have to go in there? Where do I have to go, actually? Somebody came through the door. Where do I have to go? I have to go here. Kill an innocent in Anvil is go there. Huh. That's really expensive. I don't want to spend that much. God damn it. Mm-hmm. Could look for do it this way and look for markers. Just look for a marker. No marker. No marker. Well, I'm in, yeah, that's where I am. So that just makes sense. Shadowfen, I don't see a marker. I found Anvil. Let's just teleport there. I should have done it this way before. I am sorry. Hey, this time it worked. That I'll spend the money on. Hi, Sushi. Hi. Hey, Sushi. But I'm no killer.
I'm not exactly known for my patience.
Town looks a little sparsely populated. Wonder if it has something to do with all of us killing an innocent. We can kill them. If it has an impact upon whom you kill.
I hope to be done here soon.
That looks like a tireless task. Lots of rocks, too. If you're hoping for a garden.
I don't seem to be making much progress.
What's this? Oh. Hey, that's nice. Shall we kill this person? This is going to be really hard to do. That's how quick the keyboard is. We had a very small fine for that's kind of silly, but anyways, so I need to get to the docks, but I think we will have to do that next episode. So we did one assassination. Well, no, we did one upright murder. Yeah, murder. So, I do hope that you did eventually enjoy this episode. And if you'd care to, you can subscribe down below. Things will Ah, thank you. And, hopefully things will get back to normal soon enough once I'm able to sort out all my health issues. Well, not all of them, as if you're new to the channel, some health issues are permanent, but anyways, that's a whole other thing. Yes, please subscribe down below. There are more videos coming. Hi, Sushi. And Sushi, our cat, does interfere quite a bit with recording. Oh, you have an itchy ear. Do you want me to scratch your ear? No? Okay. She was grooming her ear, not really. Stop licking that spot. Let it heal. Okay? Let it heal, you silly. Alright, sorry, I'm distracted by Sushi. Yes. Hope to see you again in the next episode, but until then, please do be safe, everyone. Bye! Sushi, it's okay.